And if you're wondering why I changed my channel with an emoji in it, because if I ever get a play button, I want to see if emojis go on play buttons and don't answer in the comments. And also, I kind of think it looks good. So, yeah. Bye.